This video is provided as supplementary material for courses taught at Howard Community College. And in this video, I'm going to talk about finding the equation of a line that's parallel to a given line and passing through a given point. Now, this is actually a whole lot easier than it sounds. So here's our example. Let's say that I'm told to find the equation of a line that is parallel to y equals 3x plus 4, and then passes through the point 2, 7. Now, a couple of things I want to remember. When lines are parallel, they have the same slope. And if I have an equation in the form of y equals 3x plus 4, that 3x is going to tell me what the slope is. This is like y equals mx plus b, and remember the m is the slope. So the slope for the line is going to be 3. It's going to be parallel to y equals 3x plus 4, which means its slope will be the same as the line y equals 3x plus 4. So now I know this much about my equation. My equation is going to look like y equals 3x, but I don't know what the b part of it is. I don't know what the y-intercept is. Now the other thing I know is that it passes through the point 2, 7. Now, any point, any ordered pair, can be thought of as an x value and a y value. So in other words, in the equation I'm looking for, in one place I'm going to have an x value that's 2 and a y value that's 7. So I can take these values, the 2 and the 7, and plug them into my equation instead of x and y. So instead of the y, I'll put in a 7, and that means 7 equals 3, and instead of x, it's going to be 3 times 2, that's the y I'm given, plus b. So now I can solve for b. I'll multiply 3 times 2, so 7 equals 6 plus b. I'll subtract 6 from both sides. I'm going to end up with b equal to 1. So now I can write my equation. Instead of y equals 3x plus b, I'll just write y equals 3x plus 1. So y equals 3x plus 1 has the same slope as the original equation I've been given, y equals 3x plus 4, so it's parallel to it. I also know that it passes through the point 2, 7, because when I substituted those values, 2 for x and 7 for y, into my partially completed equation to find the b, I found out that b equaled 1. So my end result is y equals 3x plus 1. And that's really all there is to it. Okay, take care. I'll see you next time.